Good afternoon. Today I'm going to do a streamer pattern. It's a little bit, bigger pattern and heavier pattern than I've done in the past. This is called a Thunder Demon. I've got a size 4, 3x long streamer hook. What I'm going to be using on this is Northern Lights, my new Northern Lights, and I'm going to be using the Kraken dubbing in two colors, Mylar braid for the body, and large lead eyes with fish eyes on the side for the eyes and the weight. First thing I'm going to do is I have heavy duty thread. This is flat wax nylon. I like using this because it seems to, you can really pull on it. First thing I'm going to do is put my lead eyes on. Little bit of super glue up here. It seems to help hold it. And these lead eyes I'm going to use, I have on these, is these are large dumbbell eyes that they're recessed in. Instead of putting 4 mil in, I'm putting 5 mil eyes because it covers the whole outside of the eye, of the lead eyes. This is happen to be glow in the dark eyes. I like these a lot because they really show up in dark water. Put it right there very gently. There, I'm gonna go around it, figure eight it, and go around underneath. This way that locks it in pretty solid. There, I can really pull it pretty good. There. I'm gonna wrap back the whole shank. Okay, what I'm gonna be using is Northern Lights, and this is the color I'm gonna use. This is black red. In other words, it's black tinsel with red microfilaments. Here's some other colors we've got I want to show you. This is pink purple. Pink with purple microfilaments. This is pink orange. You can see the difference on the colors, two differences. This is purple black. This is black chartreuse. This is red orange. This is red purple. And this is the one I'm using, is purple red, black red. And this is olive black. I'm going to take a nice big piece of this. I'm going to take the whole thing. And the reason I do that, because I can tag on this size hook, size 4, I can do 3 flies with that long piece right there. I'm going to tie it right behind the lead eyes. I'm going to pull it tight and I'm going to tie it down. Really tie it. This is a nice material. It has a nice bulk to it, and it also has a nice sheen and color to it. When you dye the Northern Lights, the microfilaments takes on the color. I'm going to cut it right about there. I'm making it even because I want to maintain this and use it again for 2 more flies. And if you want to ragged cut it, pick it up and do that. Okay, now I'm going to take some, this is flat pearl mylar braid. I'm going to take a nice good sized piece of this. I'm going to tie this in. This would be 2 segments we're basically doing. Right alongside, tie it down nice and tight. I'm going to move my thread right about there. Wrap this, I like to wrap this tight, and I'm overlapping the lip every time I wrap. One right in the same spot. Tie it right down. I'm going to wrap over the lip a little bit. That locks it in. Now I'm going to use the Kraken Enhanced. The first one is the black. I got my big bag of black. You can see it is enhanced. You can see the sparkle in it. It's kind of neat to use. A nice big hank of it right on this side. I'm going to put on top and let it roll over a little bit. I'm going to take another hank of this, pretty good sized piece. The most of it, the length of it, is going backwards this way. I'm going to put one on the bottom and roll it up. So you want to cover the whole hook shank, tie it down. Then I'm going to pull this and bump it. Nice and smooth here. It's going to be a little higher. I want to make a smooth transition down. There. Now I'm going to take mylar braid again. Put it right alongside. Tie it down. Now I'm going to wrap this. I wrap it tight. I like the flat better than the diamond braid. Wrap it over a little bit on the lip. Right there. Back on the lip a little bit there. That locks it in. Tight down tight. Now I'm going to take some red enhanced Kraken. See how nice a sparkle that is. Has a lot of nice movement in the water. High sheen with a lot of legs and a lot of enhancer. On the other side, tie it down. Let it roll around. Same thing as you did with the black. On this side, tight. I'm going to pull it. Everything back. There, I'm going to make sure it flows back. There. I'm going to take it and tie it off in front. Pull it tight. There it is. Northern Lights, tail, collars, the Kraken, enhanced dubbing, body of mylar braid, pick your color, eyes, heavy lead eyes. When I have fish eyes glow on here, use any color that you wish. And there it is. The Thunder Demon.
I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. For my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast, the ghouls all came from their humble abodes to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.